This is Christina with Off Leash Canine Training, Connecticut. I have here with me Pinch, the French Bulldog. She knows a couple basic commands, but she can't hold them with any duration, and she really only does the commands when she feels like it, not when there's any distractions around, or when she just feels like it's listening. So let's go ahead and see what she can do.
Thank you. Please don't pet. Down, good girl. Okay. She's in training. Just please don't pet.
I don't what?
You can get in the video, but please don't pet her.
Yeah, I don't want to get in the video.
Okay. I'm just filming it down with distraction. No, I'm actually a dog trainer, so I just video them in real life situations. Okay. Down, good girl. Down, good girl. It's a big dog. Good job! Good job!
You guys are ready.
This is Pinch. She's a French bulldog. She's almost 1 year old. And before, she was a very, very bad dog. She wouldn't listen. She wouldn't sit. She would have accidents in the house. And now she's a very good dog.
It's amazing. The transformation.
Yeah, she's a good girl.
Thank you, Christina, and off-leash training.
Thank you.